A video distributed by Yemen's pro-Houthi Al Masirah television station showed what it said was a ballistic missile launched by Houthi forces aimed at Riyadh's King Khaled airport. Saudi media say the missile was brought down and exploded north of the airport, causing no casualties. Saudi Arabia leads an Arab military coalition that has been fighting Houthi rebels since March 2015.